two of their feet. Okay. That is when 2 years ago I got a stroke. It's something that they play with me every day, they play with me. Now, when I say they play with me, I like to worship.
Yeah.
When I come to worship, I do play. And since I get a stroke, I really can't use my hand. And this is something that just hurt me deeply. Really. But I started a piece of fasting while going into this. And I dreamt something the other night. I dreamt this man came to me. And the man said, the man tell me time to do less talking.
I see. Dear Jesus.
The man also tell me that when you're going to pray now, he says stop praying low. Pray inside. He said he'll still reward you for me. He said what I want you to pray inside.
Yes, Lord.
He said too much of things that just tell me that the element is taken with it.
Merci.
So I learn a lot of things. And you see, the only time they start to know people is when they see you're down.
That's right.
You see, when you're down, that's when they start to meet everything. And God still bless me to reach this milestone.
Yes, Lord.
I was 50 Tuesday morning.
Praise God.
And when my son called me, I said, boy, you're getting old, boy. I said, son. I said, I'm not getting old. I said, but it's a privilege.
Yeah.
I said, it's my privilege now to see you reach 50.
Dear Jesus.
I said, all the young ones falling, only nine falling.
That's right. Living the red one.
I said, so my joy will be to see you reach 50. I said, if you get away that? He said, but if I make 50, then it'll be 100. I said, maybe 200. And we talk and we laugh.
Yeah.
But I want to bless God today for me being 50.
Praise God.
Because it had times I was in a situation that, here, is the last piece of the world.
Yeah.
But you see, when God had his hand on you,
praise God.
People can say what they want.
Yeah.
And I sit down here. My mom now come back from America. I had to lie down on the pavement over the road and I was jumping at the sky and I talking to God. Water in my eye. I said, God, you know the situation. I said, I know you just save me always. I said, but you see if you save me this one time. I said, I will do it.
Oh, Jesus.
And since 2007, I mean, I was up and down, in and out, but I was never closer to God than now. So I bless God for this opportunity that I could reach 50.
Yeah.
Because I know many more. All those who went to school with me, young fellas, and them lying in the grave.
Yeah.
And some of them don't even know what day it is. Eating out of rubbish,
oh, Jesus.
And all kind
of thing. Mercy, Lord.
But I still
have
a golden opportunity.
That's right.
Why I could come and tell you what happens. Because it is due to his high, holy, and matchless.